हाय गुड मॉर्निंग मायसेल्फ हेमा भारतीजयन असिस्टेंट टीचर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्लास 10 मैथमेटिक्स यूनिट 1 मैथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन इन दिस कॉन्सेप्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर अंडरस्टैंड द सीक्वेंस व्हाट इज सीक्वेंस आर डिफाइन सीक्वेंस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर अंडरस्टैंड द सीक्वेंस is an order list of numbers. Sequence is an order list of numbers. For example, we are considering 1, 3, 5, 7, so on. Example. Sequence example 1, 3, 5, 7, so on. So we find out in this here numbers are arranged orderly. Or sequence here is an ordered list of number. Or numbers are arranged in orderly. See this 1, 3, 5, 7. These numbers are arranged in orderly. See the difference between 1 and 3? Plus 2. Difference between 1 and 3 is plus 2. Then another two numbers, 3 and 5. Difference between 3 and 5? Again, plus 2. The next, 5 and 7. This is also plus 2. The numbers are arranged in orderly. These two differences, this 1 and 3 difference is 2. Again, 3 and 5 difference is also 2. 5 and 7 difference also 2. So that's why the numbers are arranged in orderly. 1, 3, 5, 7 up to so on. Nth term. Here last term we are considering nth term. In general, A1, A2, A3 up to infinite AN. So where A1 is the first term, A2 is the second term, A3 is the third term, then next fourth term, fifth term, after the last term. We don't know that number, so that's why here nth term we have mentioned AN. AN is the nth term. Where AN is the nth term. Understand? See you in a second. First the concept here, sequence. Sequence is an order list of numbers or arrangement of numbers. Both are same. For example, we are considering 1, 3, 5, 7, so on. Okay. Then, one more thing we are considering. In these two number difference is plus 2. We should add 1 plus 2, 3. Then after these two number again difference is plus 2. 3 plus 2 is 5. Then after the again remaining number is 5 plus 2, 7. Okay, so on. Numbers are arranged 1, 3, 5, 7. These number difference, common difference is plus 2. In general, we are considering in sequence A1, A2, A3 up to AN. A1 is the first term, A2 is the second term, A3 is the third term, then fourth term, fifth term. Last term, we are considering nth term. So, where AN is the nth term. You understand? Okay. Then next concept, arithmetic progression. The next topic, arithmetic progression. Progression or what is arithmetic progression? So arithmetic progression is a progression in which the difference between two consecutive terms is constant. Difference means subtract. See, arithmetic progression. Thank you. difference between two consecutive terms.
Numbers are arranged in
difference 3. Difference means we should subtract largest number to lowest number. In this also common difference 3, here also 3. In this sequence or in this AP, arithmetic progression, here common difference is 3. Common difference represented by small d. Common difference is 3. You understand? Common difference. Here difference between two consecutive terms in a AP is called common difference. You understand? Try to write neatly in your notes. The next note, very important note. For any AP, AP means arithmetic progression. If the common difference, is first condition, common difference positive. In case positive means the AP is increasing. The AP mathematic progression is increasing. When common difference is positive, the arithmetic progression increases. Second concept, common, if the common difference 0, the AP is constant. When common difference 0, the AP is constant. Next one, common difference is negative. When common difference is negative, the AP is arithmetic progression is decreasing. This is a very important note.
Finite.
We are not infinite number of sequences. Just here end 2, 4, 6. a pair in which the terms are infinite.
Finite and infinite arithmetic progression.